lot to answer for.
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker.
You and the alchemist scheming together.
What's your problem?
I'm here for the...
Wait. I know you. You're the devil's puppet.
You can't sneak past me. Die! I'll kill you both, then string you up on the bridge.
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true, seeing you like this. I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. But in order for me to do that, I need to tell you, help me.
Thank you.
wish I hadn't run away.
Thank you.
Only the worthy may pass.
Angel's wing. Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
from that.
Thank you.
Open your eyes. Gaze upon the new world.
Why be humble? I am evolved. Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble... You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Grant cannot have... Trust me, it's better...
And if you're not alive, then you must be dead. That's just logic. Judgment as a doctor. All should end while they're still human. And my judgment as a doctor. All should end while they're still human. Thank you.
Even if we're just baits to buy time, you're going down. This guy break the plan. This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out. Oh.
You're really something. Seriously, that's fighting is always my last choice, you know? But you're not getting anywhere near my sister, friend.
You don't get near my sister, got it?
Thank you.
Look, I'm not a family friend. Nothing personal.
Be a burden to my sister anyway.
At first, there was no way out of this dump, or later, when his sight started failing. But now, the fruit is useless. I swear on my life as a stalker that your father is safe. My employer promised not that such a promise is worth revenge, Izzo.
You might be my first in the challenge. Come on. Reminds me of the legendary stalker. We villains never get to choose.
Show me everything you have, Aqueduct Mando.
Thank you. fare it truly isn't her sense of duty. I love you.
Sylvia.
Yes. I suppose that was her wish. Sylvia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is her pure, but I mean, it's fine if I'm gone. But be warned. Watch out for Juventa.
You can become a real human. Come to me.
Something about